Sustainable Minimalist. Welcome to my channel. If you are new, hit the like button on this video and the subscribe button so you'll see all of my other new videos. Also, if you haven't done this already, click the bell notification. That way you will be notified every time I post a new video. So let's go ahead and jump into the video today. This is a very short and sweet video. We're talking about the one tool or the one trick to stop a panic attack. So I have quite a list of mental illnesses at this point. I've been diagnosed with bipolar 1, anxiety, PTSD, several others as well. And one other that I have is panic disorder. And with that, I have these horrible panic attacks. It's nothing like just normal anxiety. Like my teeth are chattering, I'm crying, I'm cold, but I'm sweaty. It's just, it's awful. I'm crying. It's like, I feel like everything is just, I don't even know. They're like, there's not a word to explain how scary it feels. So if you're here, chances are you already have panic attacks, so you know that. So the one thing that I have done that I found is the most effective for my panic attacks outside of medication is hugging someone or an animal. That sounds too simple to be a key, but it works. For me, every time I feel a panic attack coming on, if I know it's gonna be pretty bad, I go and I just hug my husband and I just have him squeeze me so tight and just hold me until it goes away. And usually if I do that, it's gone within a couple of minutes, or at least to the point that I can manage it. I've also done the same thing with my cat before. I laid down, got under a blanket and just held my cat. And there, within a few minutes, I started feeling better. And it's just something that I think our bodies just crave connection. We crave, physically being close to people or touching a pet, petting them, loving on them. Our bodies crave that. We were wired for it. So the next time that you're catching yourself in a panic attack, I encourage you to go hug someone, go love on a pet, and just see if that can help bring your stress down and let you continue with your day. So I hope this tip has been helpful for you guys, and I will see you for our next video. Bye. P.S. I'm trying out a new background over here, so let me know what you think about that. Give it a thumbs up, or is it too much? Leave me a comment and give me some ideas of what you would do. Thanks.